When you believe evolution, you tend to make mistakes in your research. Paleontologists were unknowingly preparing fossil bones in a way that destroyed evidence. Dr. Mark Armitage took a different approach and found soft tissue in nearly every dinosaur bone, including nerve tissue. And most astounding of all, he found blood clots in every bone that forensically identified the cause of death as drowning. What happened to the dinosaurs? They drowned! That is now a scientific fact. For details, go to aja83.com/drowned.